Hello everyone, welcome back to our secondation all together. How was your break class? Was your break fun or not? Anyway, I hope that your break was fun, so now let's move to our secondation all together. So according to our schedule, you are going to learn about Grammar Galaxy 1. We still continue with Unit 5, he's an animal doctor. So we focus on the verb be. As you already learned yesterday already, there are three verb be that you already learned. We have am, is, are, and you already learned with the negative form and also affirmative, negative form. So do you remember the form? Great. So affirmative form, subject plus verb be plus noun or adjective or blah blah, right? And negative form, subject plus the verb be plus not plus noun or adjective or blah blah blah. Is it right? So hopefully that you can understand how to use the verb be well. And the verb be that you already learned yesterday, we focus on how to tell what a thing, where, and a person is, right? Alright everyone, so today you are going to learn about the long form and the short form of the verb be, as yesterday you just learned a little bit about it, right? So today the teacher would like to write in detail for you to learn and also how to pronounce each verb too. Alright class, so first let's go to know about affirmative form, how to write the short form and the long form of affirmative form with the verb be. So long form we have I am, and the short form we pronounce I am, not am, okay? We pronounce I am. Alright, so I am, short form, and the long form you are, and the short form is your. It's the same pronunciation as possessive, right? Alright, next we are, and the short form is where, not where, but pronounce we're. Alright, we're. Next is you are, and the short form is there. So they are, the short form is there. He is, the short form is his. It also have the same pronunciation as possessive too, his. Next is she is, not she is, but you should pronounce she is. She is, she's. She is, she's, right? Alright, next. It is, it's. It is, it's. This is about the short form of the verb be. Again, everyone will pronounce I'm. Your. We're. There. His. She's. It's. All right. Let's go to the negative form. So the long form is I am not. The short form is I am not. So can we write this one like this? All right. So let's use this one. So can we write like this, everyone? Can we? No, we cannot write like this. Why? Because we cannot pronounce it. So the short form of the negative form with the verb be is I'm not. Alright. So you are not, the short form is you aren't. Or you can pronounce here is aren't. Right? So I'm not, you can pronounce aren't. Alright. Next, we are not, we aren't, or aren't. The same like here. So we pronounce aren't or aren't. And or aren't. And. And most of the time people would like to pronounce aren't because it has only one syllable. If you pronounce aren't, it seems like we have two syllables, right? That's why most people, they would like to pronounce aunt. Even me, I also like to pronounce aunt too. Aunt. Or you can say aren't. Next, he is not, he isn't. she isn't, it is not, it isn't. So it means that the verb be here we pronounce isn't again, isn't, because remember is, right? So is, and then the short form of is not is, isn't again, isn't. Is it right? And some might say, teacher, can I write she's not as a short form? Sure, you can write this one too. It's okay, you can write she's not. Alright, so she's not. Or you can write she isn't. She isn't. Like here, you can write you're not. Okay, you can write you're not. It's okay, you can write you're not. Or we're not. They're not. You can write this. He's not. You can write he's not or he isn't. She isn't or she's not. They are correct. It's okay. All right, everyone. So hopefully you can understand how to read and write short form, long form of the verb be. Now, the churches would like you to create tense and disease with the verb be that you already learned yesterday and today. You can write with long form or short form. It's okay. But make sure that you understand how to use the verb be well. All right, class. Today's lesson is finished. See you again on Monday. And one more thing, teacher would like to tell you that on Monday you are going to take monthly exam, right? So please don't forget to read the book and review all of your old lesson that you already learned from unit 1 until unit 5, and with hangout unit 1 until unit 3, and listening express 1 unit 1 until unit 4. Please try to review each unit in order to be ready for your monthly exam. Goodbye everyone, see you on Monday, and good luck on the exam day. Goodbye.